Free piracy, copyright infringement, and unfair competition, and will be prosecuted to the fullest extent of the law. We're going to take another look at the action in that last round, Larry. That's Nelson on the left. Nice smart move. He hit, got away.
As you notice, Nelson just trying to counter. Every time Sanchez does something, he does something also.
Well, we haven't seen Nelson until tonight, but he's shown me a few things in these first two rounds, and he knows what it's all about, Larry. He's got to get lucky. He's got to get lucky, and he's got to get lucky with that right hand.
I think he got to get lucky earlier, John, because we know that Sanchez can do 15 rounds, and again, we never watched nothing. We know that he's been knocking guys out, and we haven't seen him here in America.
Most of his fights were in Africa. He had one fight in this country in Bakersfield, California, but he also fought here as an amateur.
Strong
for his size.
Yeah,
right. Very strong.
He landed a good right hand with Sanchez.
Sanchez hit him right before that, Larry. He took it and came right back over and held it his own.
They have a fight here tonight in Madison Square Garden.
2 minutes to go in the round. Round two.
Again, Don King putting on a good show. Lee Sanchez didn't have just a walkover. He's putting on a good show.
Every fight is good. Nelson stopped for a moment, backed up, and just smiled at Sanchez. Sanchez is not taking the lead, Larry. He's not forcing the fight, which is unusual for him.
Sanchez is trying to figure him out because Nelson is countering. Every time Sanchez goes to punch, Nelson counters, and Sanchez is trying to offset it somehow by moving and staying back and waiting.
Of course, Sanchez has never seen him before. He's never seen a film on him either. So he really doesn't know as much about it, any more about it than we do. So he's probably taking a little homework right now.
Yes, Sanchez having watched it, so that it do hurt. It's no help to Sanchez watching Nelson on the little tape that we just watched. He really comes out fighting.
Yes, he does. Look at the smile on his face. He's continuously smiling.
And sometimes that's a little bit of the false confidence or
30 seconds. 30 seconds left in the round. Seconds left in the round. Sanchez got two good right hands in, both on the chin. That's the end of the round. Well, Azuma Nelson sampled the right hand of Salvador Sanchez. There's some of the crowd here at our Madison Square Garden arena. And there's the champ himself right alongside him, Larry Holmes.
You're a champ,
having a good time, Larry.
Yes, I'm having a good time. I'm enjoying the fight, and I'm glad to be here in Madison Square Garden.
You like to go to fights? A lot of fighters don't, you know, when they're not fighting. They don't.
When I know somebody that's good and going to put on a good fight like